that's something I've learned along the years too, about deciding who I'm going to work with. You know, it's not just how much are they going to pay you. It's not just who else is working on it. Like, you really have to know what you're getting into and make decisions carefully and wisely. You know, of course, when I was younger, I didn't have the flexibility to say no to as many people. I was just happy to have a client, so I would take a client. But I think that's something you learn with experience.